bit of Irish dancing from Steve as well. I'd say Michael Flatley would be shitting himself.
You mean Cousin Michael there? Cousin Michael.
I've got some of you, it may not have filtered through to you, but there was about 9 years ago, there was a huge revelation in the Central Library in Dublin, because they were digging around in the basement and they opened this dusty old chest that hasn't been opened for so long. And there's a dusty old, great leather-bound book on the top that they dusted that off. And the revelation was that its title, in beautiful gold script, was Irish Step Dancing Volume 2, How to Use the Arms.
Dorset puddle dancing.
Yeah, for every kind of thing you see, there's an opposite. Dorset puddle dancing, of course, is where your feet are stuck in the mud, so all you can do is wait.
I've got quite a good friend who is a very successful songwriter. I keep sending him stuff, and he says, send him a song. He says, Steve, you can't do it, and you can't dance to it. And it's an interesting observation that, you know, popular music is supposed to be the preserve of youth, you know, and I thought, well, even as you age, stuff still hurts. Things are as raw, and that's what this song's about.
Get to